And it's time for a true test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man. Lito with a kick to the midsection.
Lito with the DDT. Nikki's in serious danger.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Lift off.
Oh, a diving crossbody.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Ironman match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Big form.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth. Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent. That's not right.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Inverted DDT.
Taking aim on the arm.
Nikki showcasing her strength.
Yeah, Nikki is executing her game plan.
From the top. Whoa, look out.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Wrapped around into a neck breaker.
Nikki trying to feel the energy of the WWE Universe, trying to use it to propel her moving forward.
Kick to the gut.
Neckbreaker!
Lita's losing any remnants of control now.
Yeah, Lita needs the rally here.
Time clothesline.
Good grief.
And now thrown back into the ring. Looking to take flight here.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Nice cross body.
Nikki's put a lot of competitors out with that.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
She's gonna try it again.
Oh my God, what a cross body.
This spells trouble for Lita.
The target's been acquired once more. No, someone call a dentist.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking
from the top.
Lita was right on target.
Lita looking for a twist of fate.
Kick to the gut by Lita. Followed by the DDT.
Lita could take this one.
Big form.
Spike face first.
Lita showing the crowd some love, and they're returning the favor.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Nikki turns it around. And she slides her back to the mat. Keeping the match at her pace.
This is Lita looking at her best.
That
is it. Nikki dodges out of that.
Elbow.
Come on!
playing that.
Yes. Oh, nice.
No!
And Nikki daring her opponent to throw hands.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Showing she still has signs of life in her.
Yeah, Lita has really got to find a way to fight back here.
She is queuing it up again.
Crossbody wipes them out.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, that got turned around on Nikki. Right across the back.
Kick to the gut by Lita.
That might clinch this for Lita.
Lita, good first twist of fate, is looking to finally put Nikki away.
Lita with a kick to the midsection. DDT.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Big form.
Oh, my.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Foot right to the belly.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And now Nikki is under immense pressure.
Nikki keeps getting cut down.
She has her target weighed and measured.
From the middle rope.
Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
Delivers a Samoan driver.
High-risk territory for Nikki.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Measuring it up one more time.
Will Nikki seal the deal?
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
She's got it in her sights.
She's queuing it up again.
Lands the crossbody.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Oh, my goodness.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Look out. Through the air.
It connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And Nikki's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Nikki is clearly in control.
Lita with the disrespect, with the defiance.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
Good timing with that reversal. Knee to the face.
Oh, man.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see. Kendo stick to the skull.
Measured up.
Drop kick to the back. And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Ow. Foot meet back.
Change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Draped across the top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker. this one off as time expires.
Wow.
This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes.
And a good one.
That should be DDT. Sky has been eliminated. Zoe Stark has been eliminated.
That should be DDT.
Has been eliminated.
Is it enough to put Dana away?
That should be DDT.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Another big move, guys.
Boom, what a forearm.
Aaliyah taking a moment to rub it in, to let her opponent know she's not worried about her.
She sent flying into the corner, got her where she wants her. High rate district. Oh, my Lord, something is going to happen here, and it's not going to be fun.
But this looks like a... That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Candice LeRae.
Victory, surviving, and ultimately... Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualifications. Bad blood.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner. Bad Bunny!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of... Rules are simple in an elimination match.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, LA Knight.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
We saw something special from each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match. Underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar. Ridge with the explosion.
Holland might just have it. Rich Holland. Another grit by Rich Holland. Is it enough to overcome? Rich Holland down with Northern grit.
Big opening for Holland to take this.
Dodges out of the way. The arms hook. Neck breaker.
Look at Ridge. His lights are out.
Hooking them up. Double underhook neck breaker.
Has Damon settled this? Got the arms hook.
Double underhook neck breaker.
How much more can they endure?
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Shoulder tackle. Producing a trampling.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Weapon.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Rich Holland with that fighting Yorkshire grit, just taunting his foe.
Beautiful suplex.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, man.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
jaw.
Fireman's carry position.
Fireman's carry to Rolling Hills.
Damon has got the target acquired.
Hooking them up.
Double neckbreaker.
It's all Kemp's for the taking.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get...
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
To Nash. Attacking the arm.
That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
Whoa, a little shove.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict
the... Oh, the bear hug! And a way to get out of it is being on display right here! Close line! Ooh. This is gonna hurt. Stop right to the gut.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Just caught flush.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
DDT.
He's lost some of his wind now.
In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Tana Nick Tornado.
As exciting a triple threat match.